The Young and the Restless spoilers tease that Kane is facing the loss of his family. While Lane was split before and later endured Lily's cheating, the baby drama that's playing out now puts this couple's long-term future in question. Yes, it's fair to say that their short-term union might dissolve as well. While Lily has been generously compassionate, it remains to be seen how long her loyalty will endure. And who can truly blame her? Citing the Joe issue is a distraction that anti-Lily fans offer far too readily. Pointing to bad behavior to justify other bad behavior or to cover over what Kane has done isn't a logical argument and isn't intended to create solutions. Those who have wanted Kane to dump Lily are happy Juliet is pregnant. These personality types believe that this development will force Lily to file for divorce. But what about the Ashby's children? Yes, people who push for one couple or another to break off and couldn't care less about the children who are involved in those people's lives. To snarks, it's all a game. Strong people work to solve their problems. Early indicators show that Lily might be willing to see her husband through this dilemma and beyond it. She's also gone so far as to demand, not suggest, that Kane not back away from Juliet, but fully support her pregnancy. It was refreshing and affirming to hear Juliet say that she's keeping her baby as well. So, with all of the above said, why does Kane believe that his family might collapse? Well, for starters, he's at the front of the storm. He's the one who made an unfixable mistake with a woman who's significantly younger than him and isn't his wife. He's the one that broke his children's heart and, of infinitely less importance, also lost his job. Kane voiced hope to his children. He said that he knew everything would work out in time. He also asked them to take a leap of faith. Kane wants everything to be okay. But he knows that the three people he loves most in life, Lily, Maddie, and Charlie, might not have the strength.